Hello guys, welcome to my home bar. My name is Lele and today we're gonna make a bee breeze. A very easy cocktail to make. Let's make one together. In a small tin, so vodka base, you're gonna need 60ml of vodka. There we go. You're gonna add 45ml of cranberry juice. And 75ml of pineapple juice. There we go. It's a shake and drink. So we're gonna fill up our glass with ice cubes. Hard shake. We got a double strain into our glass. There we go. For garnish, 2 pineapple leaves, 1, 2, and an orange slice. There you go guys, enjoy your drink.